played a wrong game. I'm supposed to play this one. Play Tyrant's Blessing, which is game, but then. Oh, but that was stuck out of nowhere. Experience and that's the most safe path. Let's try this. My freaking match doesn't cheat. Not see anything. Oh.
Disability is effective.
Shadow. Space. Mantle? What does mantle? Jump. Sight? Be cautious of fibers and certain problems with shift and shift. So it's not working. This door is locked. Let it go. Weapons can be drawn and aged, holstering fast. Objects can then with left mouse. I put in this type. Yeah. This is the jail, right? But there are no key. Door is locked. I know. It looks like I need to go there, but I can get a jump. See, it's not working. What to do? Should I go back to the jail? I jump through. Go. Down again. Okay. I guess I need a key, but I couldn't see any key. Or clues on where I get the key. Where to get the key. Should I use? This. Oh, it's for me apparently. What's the point? I don't know, I didn't see any key and he died. Go inside either. It's locked. I don't see any key. Oh my god, I don't even see this. God, I've spent a lot of time doing nothing. I don't know. Cheese? So it's all right. So I realize that I press F. No matter what, I need the instruction to press Control F to manipulate. So I press F. Always hold the object moment before I could have to save my inventory. Just so different when I might. To find them. So again, back to that F mechanism. I need to. Thank you. I was planning to give up the game. I mean, because it was so unclear. Yeah, I'm sorry. Second.